let Dana fight you for it, if you want it.
This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Kona, Hawaii, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, the future LJ Girl Dynamite, Youngblood.
It will be fascinating to see if this tag team champ can have the same success in a singles match.
She wouldn't be the first superstar to make a successful crossover from tag to singles competition.
Let's see if this superstar can show us something special tonight.
Hey guys, you ready for... Fasten your seatbelts, because we've got an interesting one as these superstars collide over a parking spot of all things. She's looking to end it early. Easily kicks out of that one.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Vicious combination of strikes.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
From the...
Oh, my God.
Well-placed kick.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Taking out the knee.
Both wrists captured.
And Dana Brooke is now in a demoralizing spot.
It looks like Dana's having trouble coming up with any sort of defense.
Whoa! Oh, strong impact.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Well-placed knees to the hamstring. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Wrist clutch applied.
How humiliating. Just kicks to the face.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And the momentum's clearly against Dana now.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now.
Big form.
Lesnar set up in the corner.
Oh, look at this.
Muay Thai knee strikes. How disrespectful, my gosh. Ooh.
She's looking for the win.
Oh, a kick out. How did she do that?
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. And she's into the cover. She gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away. Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow.
Oof.
Bam! She avoids the contact. Brutal knee right to the face. Big form. And the momentum's clearly against Dana now.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now.
Is showing signs that it could shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. No, just got the shoulder up.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out?
Oh, ouch. Just pounding away right in the face.
My God.
Uh-oh. And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Dana reversing the momentum on her.
Dana was getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here. She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Hard right hand. What are we going to see here? Uh-oh.
Spiking DDT.
And she heads to the floor to think of her next move.
Time for some deep breaths.
Overhand right lands. Set right into the corner.
Good golly, what a knee.
Oh, double knees.
And Dana Brooke is now in a demoralizing spot.
It looks like Dana's having trouble coming up with any sort of defense.
Inflicting pain at will. Was mounted with punches.
And, a stop to the gut, too. Dana looks lost and won't like what's coming.
Saw that one coming. Took it by. I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Oh, my! Apron senton!
So much damage inflicted.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. We all know what she's looking to do next. Up into the torture rack.
Is it enough to put Dana away?
Makes the cover. And this one is over.
Here is your winner, the future LJ Girl Dynamite, Youngblood.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.